Dear all, welcome to HRTech.sg's demo hour exclusive edition for May 2021, where we will be showcasing the best-in-class features of Darwin Box. HRTech.sg embarked on the demo hour event series in 2019 to evangelize and promote the use of HR technologies. So the event provides a platform for HR technology providers to showcase their tech solutions, thereby aiding the acceleration of adoption of HR tech. The event motto has been only to showcase demos and not presentations. The first event happened in September 2019 at our WeWork facility in Suntec, Singapore. Now we have moved to an on-demand webinar format. In April, we had our demo hour session focused on organizational network analysis, while in May, which is the Mental Health Awareness Month, we had our demo hour session focused on mental wellness technology providers. Here's a quick background and context setting. The Singapore government has been encouraging businesses to transform by adopting technology in all aspects of running the business, including the human resource function. So in the recently released IHRP's study on the impact of technology on human resource sector in Singapore, Willis Tower Watson has identified three key technology trends at the heart of HR transformation. Number one, advent of intelligent automation. Number two, rising expectation of employees for consumer-grade experience. Number three, shift from basic data analytics towards predictive analytics and modeling. And all these three technology trends have been accelerated by the prevalence of cloud-based, best-in-class smart SaaS platforms, one of which is going to be demonstrated today. So the new age HR tech solutions like Darwin Box essentially can minimize time-consuming transactional HR tasks and free up bandwidth for HR professionals to do more strategic work, thereby being seen as a strategic business partner. While many enterprises have already made headway in their digital HR transformation journey and are showing positive business outcomes, there's still a lot to be done in this field. Darwin Box is a mobile-first end-to-end HCM technology provider for the workplace of the future. It's widely trusted by over 350 plus organizations and used by 850,000 employees globally. You can visit www.hrtech.sg/marketplace, and under the HRMS category, you would see Darwin Box listed. You can also use the QR code to visit the site and get more details about Darwin Box. Now we head over to Anjan, who would be walking us through the demonstration of the Darwin Box platform. Over to you, Anjan.
Thank you, Sriram. Thank you for that introduction as well. What I'm about to do is, let me just very quickly share my screen and let's get this started. Right. Before we start off on the actual product, I think it's pertinent for me to introduce Darwin Box to you in a couple of sentences. As you rightly said, because of the advent in technology, HR, I think, has become of primal focus for organizations to evolve. And in an evolving world of work, you have Darwin Box, which is an HCM technology platform that is extremely Asia-centric, that tries to ensure that a lot of your tactical activities, as well as a lot of your strategic HR activities, can be encompassed in the palm of your hand through the mobile-first technology that we have, and to ensure that outcomes are generated, transcending borders. So if you look at the kind of enterprises that we serve about 500 plus global enterprises. We have about a million odd clients or customers who basically work on Darwin Box. To give you a very, very quick glimpse of what we do from a Darwin Box perspective, every intervention in an employee's life, right from hire to retire, comes within the ambit of Darwin Box. The ability to recruit, the ability to foster talent, the ability to ensure that time and attendance, as well as new age performance philosophies, new age rewards and recognition methodologies can be implemented on the platform exist. a very quick glimpse of who we serve. A lot of ubiquitous names, especially in the Singapore Malayu, as you can see over here, right from the Zaloras and the Zilingos of the world to perhaps conglomerates such as the Wilmar Group, the Adani Wilmar Group, Fave, we have MAP, Indorama. All of these are clients who have, you know, post their faith in Davinbox as an HRMS platform. Now, there's a certain reason why there are the firms that believe in us continue to believe in us, and that's because of a four-centric process that we have towards the approach to an HRMS. The first being extremely mobile first, giving an intuitive user experience, the ability for us to have all-pervasive talent management platforms on Davinbox. The configurability of the core, which ensures that the HRMS that you get is bespoke to your needs and is not necessarily a one-size-fits-all HRMS. And the ability to get this to you in an instance. The ability to do fast and in-house implementation so that at the end of the day, you reap benefits quicker and quicker when you go ahead and embark on the Davinbox journey. We deliver critical business results in the shortest times as seen through the lenses of multiple clients that we cater to, be it the Indorama Group, where there was a significant time reduction, or the Bharti AXA and the Zilingo Groups, wherein employee satisfaction soared through the roof, or in the case of the Adani and the Arvind conglomerates, where we were able to go ahead and encompass multiple systems into one, Davinbox has ensured that HR technology, intuitive HR technology is the way forward and is the way in an ever-evolving world of work. Now, perhaps what I will next do is to very quickly walk you through what I'm talking about. What is Davinbox all about? And I'll probably do this keeping in mind the device agnosticity of Davinbox. So we'll start off on the Davinbox journey with the mobile app. As you can see in front of you, this is the mobile app of Davinbox. I'm logged in as an employee. Every single tile that you see on the screen is indicative of a module. And as you can see, it's an all-encompassing platform. Right from the ability for you as an employee or as a manager to look at all the tasks that you need to complete and in the click of a button, right, ensure that your tasks are completed, be it an interview that you have to give feedback for, or be it, you know, any kind of attendance or performance-related activities. Where the platform also helps you is that instead of purely making it a tactical endeavor to complete that complete activities, it also brings in a certain quotient of artificial intelligence and machine learning through technologies such as facial recognition as well as a voice bot. So if you would like to go ahead very quickly and check into work, you could choose to enable the facial recognition facility that Davinbox has, which scans your face, which then leverages upon GPS and then locates as to where you are currently. Or if you'd like to very quickly go ahead and scan a bill through OCR, you could choose to go ahead and upload receipts with OCR. So it's not just technology, it's intelligent technology that Davinbox also caters to. From a focus perspective, I think a lot of the things that we're doing are predominantly moving towards fostering of talent. Talent is extremely, extremely essential in the world of today. And from a talent perspective, the ability for the platform to cater to multiple talent philosophies, be it an OKR philosophy or an objective and a key result philosophy, or something like a balanced scorecard philosophy, to a continuous performance management system, peppered with multiple surveys, peppered with multiple rewards and recognition elements, ensures that even in a world such as today, where barriers, physical barriers have been broken and employees are in much more diversified workplaces, Davinbox ensures to cater to that. So let me quickly give you an example of what I'm talking about. As an employee, if I were to go into my performance management module, and if I were to go ahead and engage with my goal plan, if I want to go ahead and add a new goal, or if perhaps I want to engage with one of the metrics that I'm working on today, if I want to add new initiatives on the fly and ensure that we meet these initiatives, ensure that the target or my progression of these initiatives are clearly recorded. And not just that, if I want to go ahead and share an initiative of mine with reportees of mine, or perhaps folks who are going to be engaged with me, I could choose to go ahead and do that. Where Darwinbox also perhaps excels is the fact that we have multiple widgets that can allow you to engage with audiences. So be it searching for a colleague on the platform and then going ahead and providing feedback to that colleague, right? If you and I are colleagues and if I want to give you quick feedback, I could choose to use Darwinbox and appraise you on your skills, on your competencies, or on any of these other abilities on the platform. Right? So Darwinbox is truly all-encompassing when it comes to providing any kind of feedback or to ensure from a performance management point of view. Now, where perhaps we take it one step further is the ability for us to engage with the audience through an interactive voice bot or an interactive chat bot, which makes a lot of transactions seamless. So if you were to go ahead and talk to Darwin and ask Darwin, I am not feeling well today. What Darwin essentially does is Darwin will realize that you are unwell and you would like to go ahead and apply for leave. So you could also then choose to go ahead and engage with multiple other elements on the platform. Another element that is extremely important from an engagement perspective is to have a social networking tool wherein multiple employees from different cadres, different states, different cities, different locations can come together and engage with each other. And for that, we have something called Vibe. Vibe is our internal social networking tool wherein you could choose to not just engage from a work perspective, but you could also choose to bring in multiple other activities wherein employees can interact with each other. Be it the seamless sharing of videos, be it celebrating employees' birthdays, be it ensuring that you create a snap poll wherein you can choose to go ahead and get inputs from the employees. You could choose to use Vibe for all of these purposes. To perhaps also ensure that there is a spirit of bonhomie between all the employees who are in the organization, you also have something called a rewards and recognition portal available within Darwinbox, where all employees could go ahead and recognize their peers, recognize folks that they work well with, ensure that the values of the organization are still ensured during any kind of a time period. The ability to ensure that you give in maybe a recognition card or a certificate only adds to the user experience that employees are able to get from Darwinbox. Also, having a leaderboard helps because there's healthy competition that way as well. From a mobile perspective, I think it's important that all of these features are available in the palm of your hand because in an era of device agnosticity, it's important for you to not just have business as usual, but also go above and beyond from a usage perspective. What I will also very quickly do right now is to transition into the web interface and show you a bit of what we have from a dashboarding perspective. Because as an HRMS, you tend to collect a lot of information and insights from those pieces of information are best suited to you in the form of dashboard. So this is how Darwinbox looks like on the web, very similar to how it does on the mobile. As an employee, if I were to engage with my performance parameters, you could choose to go ahead and put out a pop-up about tasks that are pending to me. I could choose to engage with multiple elements of performance, be it any kind of an OKR policy that I have, or if I want to very quickly look at the kind of performance dialogues that I have encountered during the past year. What the platform also does is through machine learning suggestions, it puts out smart suggestions which prompts users to go ahead and perform activities, thereby ensuring that there is a degree of proactivity that comes into play and performance does not remain a reactive element. Because in a world like today, continuous performance management is the mantra to go with. As an HOD or as somebody who has a team, if I want to very quickly view through multiple dashboards, I can choose to view the performance of my team through multiple dashboards. Again, the ability to make smart interventions in the lives of my employees also exists. And all of these are system generated, be it review statuses, be it conversations. You could choose to ensure that performance becomes very, very seamlessly delivered through Darwinbox. And not just from a performance standpoint. If it were something like rewards and recognitions, if you'd like to very quickly go ahead and view a summary of your rewards, if you'd like to engage with perhaps the insights that the rewards and recognitions platform gives you as an administrator, be it from a nomination perspective, or be it from folks who are constantly achieving, right? You have multiple insights that Darwinbox also provides to you. One of the first elements that we started this entire discussion is from an analytics point of view, the world is quickly moving from a reactive to a predictive to a proactive model. And in keeping with the ethos of analytics, the platform also allows you to go ahead and have multiple analytical reports, be it analytics that are going to be contingent on performance, be it analytics that are going to be contingent on perhaps any kind of employee changes. The ability for you to have an analytical engine, which allows you to drill deep into every analytical input and then obtain perhaps a sum total view of the organization also exists within Darwinbox. Now, all of this is powered by something called the core. All of this is powered by something called the administrative console. And the beauty of a true SaaS product like Darwinbox is that the administrative console is available to you for you to make real-time changes as you so please. If tomorrow you'd like to go in and make changes to how you're running your review, be it making changes to your goals, be it ensuring that you'd like to change or toggle something, all of these changes are available at the beck of a call for you. You could just go in and make any kinds of changes. The platform is also truly configurable in the sense that if you want to set up any kind of a workflow, be it say a movement workflow, be it say a data point collection workflow, it's as simple as you toggling a few dropdowns, it's as simple as you toggling a few radio buttons, and voila, you will be able to go ahead and create a workflow. So in a nutshell, this was Darwinbox. This was Darwinbox's multiple aspects that I quickly wanted to talk to you about. Over to you, Sriram. Thank you so much for this opportunity for having let me speak about Darwinbox.
Thank you, Anjan, for walking us through the end-to-end features on the Darwinbox platform. Couple of quick questions that we have. Number one, what are the interesting trends or that you're seeing in the marketplace, in the HRMS space?
I think predominantly a lot of changes are happening with the way people are gauging elements of performance management today. From it being a very, very traditional performance tool to ensuring that today continuous performance management is the name of the game. I think that's a very, very significant change that we're seeing in the market. Another significant change that we're seeing is that traditionally, organizations have stopped approaching an HRMS as an HRMS and kind of want it to be a single box with everything in it, be it quotients of wellness, be it quotients of surveys, be it quotients of performance, time and attendance. I think gone are the days when it was just a tool wherein you could just go log in your attendance and come out. The tactical nature of an HRMS, I think, has significantly changed, be it because of external influences that are happening beyond our control, as well as just the sheer way in which industries and organizations are evolving these days. So I think these are a couple of trends that have caught our attention, and that's also the way that products today are evolving as well. I don't think HRMSs today are the same that they were maybe half a decade back.
Definitely not even a few years back, right?
Absolutely.
The kind of advancements that we have seen in the HRMS space is really mind-boggling. I wanted to understand, how is Darwinbox differentiated, and how are your features enabled to meet these emerging trends that you're seeing in the marketplace?
I think we keep our ear to the ground in the sense that we've been fortunate enough to be able to create multiple features because we hear a lot of audience feedback. Catering to 500 plus enterprises, and all of these 500 plus enterprises are in varied industries. So we get industry feedback on a regular basis. We also understand and the trends that are there in the market outside, of course, and you ensure that you encompass everything into the platform. I think you are able to encompass everything if you have a tech stack that is extremely agile, and that is where we perhaps do very well as well. Because the kind of tech stack that we have ensures that if there is a new enhancement that needs to come in to cater to the world outside, you're very easily able to go ahead and cater to that as well. So I think it's a perfect melange of us keeping our ear to the ground, seeking feedback, and also having an agile enough tech stack for us to deliver the outcomes that the world of today not just needs, but also wants.
Thank you really very much, Anjan, for running us through that. The highly configurable aspect with custom fields and workflows, you know, your mobile-first approach, the intuitive user experience, the end-to-end seamlessly integrated platform features. All of those, I definitely think, make Darwinbox get the cutting edge over the competitors, right? I mean, while everyone else has an admin self-service option, the core HRIS, and all of these features, I think your recruitment plus virtual onboarding, your rewards and recognition, the performance management features clearly ensure that you stand amongst the competition. Thank you once again, Anjan, for providing us a demonstration of the Darwinbox platform.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Sriram. And thank you to the entire team over at HRTech.st for facilitating this. Yes.